Students, good morning and welcome once again to online English classes. Today we are starting a new lesson. This is going to be a very interesting and entertaining story. The name of the lesson is The Bear Story, and the writer is Axel Mund. So the story is about a bear. What kind of a bear is it? It is an obedient bear. It is a good and gentle bear. Another interesting thing is that he never harmed anybody. This pet bear belonged to a lady who lived in a manor house near a forest. She loved the bear like anything. The bear was a vegetarian and ate bread, porridge, vegetables and fruits. He was also fond of apples. Though there was an apple tree in the house, he was not allowed to climb it, and so he had to wait for apples to fall on the ground. He was put on chains only at nights and also on Sunday afternoons when the woman went to visit her sister. She did not take him with her because he always created some troubles on the way. One Sunday, the lady was going to visit her sister. When she was halfway through the forest, a bear suddenly came up from behind. The lady thought that it was her bear and became very angry. She thought that he was disobeying her. She scolded him and told him to go back home. When he did not obey, she hit the bear on the nose with her umbrella, and the bear left her and went away. The lady returned home in the evening. She was still very angry. She started scolding him again. In the meantime, the old cook came to the rescue of the bear. He informed the lady that her bear had been sitting in the same place the whole day, waiting for her return. The bear behaved very well during her absence, and still she was scolding him for no fault. The lady failed to understand that the bear she met in the forest was a wild bear and not her pet bear. This is the story of the bear. It is very interesting, isn't it? All right. Students, what do we learn from this story? First of all, we learned that bears are very kind and good-natured animals. They don't attack unnecessarily. They only attack when there is a danger to their lives. The pet bear did not attack the lady even when he was scolded for no fault of his own. Thus, in the lesson, we see a lovable side of a wild bear. So, a best friend is lovable and kind. A true friend supports us in joys and sorrows, that is, in all situations. Is the message clear to all of you? Very good.